ஹாய், ஹலோ, வணக்கம், வந்தனம், நமஸ்தே, நமஸ்காரங்கள். திஸ் இஸ் யுவர் ஃபேன் விக்கி ராய்ட். அண்ட் இன் திஸ் வீடியோ ஐம் கோயிங் டு டெல் சம்திங் அபவுட் நியூ என்ட்ரன்ஸ் எக்ஸாம், தட் இஸ் CUCET 2019, தட் இஸ் சென்ட்ரல் யூனிவர்சிட்டிஸ் காமன் என்ட்ரன்ஸ் டெஸ்ட். ஆஸ் ஆல்ரெடி இன் 2018 ஆல்சோ த CUCET எக்ஸாம் வாஸ் கண்டக்டட். And last year also I just talk about what is CUCET, and this time also I'm just going to talk about what is CUCET 2019 exam, because many of you may know about what is CUCET, and the newcomers, the new citizens, new subscribers and new students, freshers, juniors may not know what is CUCET. And I'm going to tell you what is CUCET right now. And CUCET is nothing but it's just entrance exam, which is abbreviated as Central University's Common Entrance Test. Actually, if you want to do your programs like undergraduate programs, which means BSc, BA studies, or if you want to go for a postgraduate programs like MSc or MTech or MA, or else if you want to do your research programs like PhD, MPhil in Central Universities in India. And in India, there are many central universities, 8 to 9 central universities are there in India under the direct control of central government. And if you want to do these kind of programs in these universities, we have to appear for a common entrance exam for all the universities. If you qualified in that CUCET 2019 exam, you are eligible to join the respective program that you have chosen during the application process. And you can further study in your selected university. So everybody will have, everybody want to join in the best universities in India. CUCET, like central universities are the very best universities in our India. And if you want to pursue programs in these universities, you must apply for the CUCET 2019 exam. And just now I am just seeing the CUCET 2019 advertisement, and in which they have stated like from March 13 onwards, which means this year, this month 13th onwards, the application process has begun. And right now they are getting application from various students. And if you are very interested to apply for any program in any of the central universities that have been listed in the notification, you can apply. The application deadline, the last date for the application, online application, is April 13th, which means probably you have only 15 days for last date of the application. And they will provide you the admit card during May 10th. There will be a admit, they will be issuing admit card. The exam will be on May 25th and May 26th of 2019, which means you have nearly 60 to 70 days for the exam preparation. For the 60 to 70 days, there's a gap between the application deadline and the exam date, and you can apply for the CUCET 2019 before 13th, and you can prepare for the exam. So everything, the every detail has been listed in the CUCET 2019 website. So the website is www.cucetexam.in. So this is the official website for the CUCET 2019 entrance exam. You can browse it and you can get more idea about it. There is a common fee structure for the entrance exam. If you want to appear for the entrance exam, you have to pay some fee for the CUCET 2019. And the fee amount is, if you are a general candidate or OBC candidate student, you have to pay 800 rupees as a examination fee. If you are belongs to SC and ST cadre, you can pay 350 rupees. If you are PWT students, like if you are the physically handicapped student, you don't need to pay any money. You can directly apply for the entrance exam. You can go for writing the entrance exam. Last time it was only 78 centers they organized for the entrance exam. This time they raised the limit of the center cities, and it is now 120 cities are selected, and they'll be conducting the entrance exam, the CUCET 2019. In Tamil Nadu, there are six centers in Tamil Nadu, like Chennai, Coimbatore, Madurai, Nagarkoil, Tiruvarur. Tiruvarur is a place where the Central University of Tamil Nadu is located, and like Trichurapalli, there are six centers in for Tamil Nadu. Totally 120 centers are selected for CUC 2019 exam. The exam timetable like 25th May, which means a Saturday, and 26th May, it's a Sunday. They are conducting the entrance exam in both these 2 days. You can, if you want to search your UG or PG or PhD programs in these central universities, you can directly go for the CUC 2019 website, in which you can choose the programs that they have been offered by the various central universities. If you want to pursue any of the program that has been listed in the central university, you can apply for it and you can write the entrance exam. If you clear the entrance exam, you can directly go to the central university of your wish and you can do your program that you want to do. So all the best guys for your CUCT 2019 entrance exam, and stay tuned to Wikirite's YouTube channel for more updates like this. And I'm also planning to do some coaching for the CUCT 2019 exam as well as